At NASA, we're excited to apply mixed reality technologies to the challenges we're facing in space exploration. Through a collaboration with Microsoft, we're building applications to support engineers responsible for the design and assembly of spacecraft, astronauts working on the International Space Station, and scientists are now using our Mars tool, OnSite, in mission operations.
OnSite's a powerful tool for our scientists and engineers to explore Mars. But because we always felt it shouldn't remain only within NASA, we've taken the core of OnSite and made an amazing experience that allows the public to explore the red planet. We call this new experience Destination Mars.
Mars can be a lonely place. So we've created holographic captures of an astronaut and a member of the Curiosity rover team to be our guides on this journey. And this gave us an opportunity to immortalize a hero.
Hi there, I'm Buzz Aldrin.
To help Buzz explain how we're doing science on Mars today is Curiosity rover driver, Arissa Hines.
Welcome to my office.
We can put the public, the rover and Arissa together at the exact place where Curiosity made some of its most amazing discoveries.
We're looking forward to opening the Destination Mars exhibit at the Kennedy Space Center Visitor Complex in summer 2016. We can't wait to share this journey with the world.
Let's go to Mars.